A longside operation is the completion of the customs procedures of the goods without unloading them in any warehouse. A longside operation may be needed due to the feature of the item. You don't need any documents to take advantage of this longside operation. The implementation of the operation depends on the demand of the obliged parties. If the quality or the volume of the item is of a type that cannot be taken to the temporary storage place or warehouse, this process is applied. For example, a machine weighing 30 tons and valued at $5 million can be removed from the truck by crane and reloaded after custom procedures are completed, which may create a risk of damage. If the liable person makes a request to the customs administration, customs clearance can be made on the vehicle from which the goods arrive. If there are items that need to be placed in a special warehouse or a temporary storage location, this process can be applied. For example, some items require cold chain treatment or flammable and explosive items cannot be taken to the storage places. In such cases, this process can be applied. The Minister of Commerce issues an alongside code to the customs area. For example, you can see the alongside code of the Erenköy Customs Directorate here.